Hello, my sparks. Welcome back to Let's Play Astral Chain. Last time, we met the best boy, Kyle. And this time, well, we're about to do our next red case. Let's push those limits, indeed.
Go.
Oh yeah, feeling the burn yet? Perfect. We've got some common material codes. And oh, we got another one, and which one is this? Autobind Master, which is actually not that amazing, but hey, it'll be very useful. We're gonna get sooner or later. And we're going to actually put some of our points into the Arrow Legion, because we want to try and get this next, because that's what I actually looked up while I was waiting for the video to on the word. For the video to process, that's the word I'm looking for. Don't remember.
Okay, let's look around for this Douglas. This looks like a job for your Beast Legion. Let's give it a good whiff of that case Kyle gave us and see where it leads us. Fascinating how useful the Legion is, even outside of combat, isn't it? Of course, it can't actually smell, per se. But what it actually does is extract a sample of DNA from residual sweat or other organic matter and cross-reference it with location data from the nearest match in the police database and... Okay, yeah, I get it. Now is not the time.
Yeah, and we're heading up this way. Oh, which also means we missed out where the bathroom is in this one, which, granted, the bathroom here is a weird place. Very missable. Stop tracking, we'll just follow it. Quite sure I know where to go. Yeah, because it's the path we haven't gone. Yeah, no, I can't drop down. I believe here is boarded up. We can't go this way. We're going this way. Oh no, it is up there. I thought it was down here, I was quite sure it was. I wasn't trying to stop tracking. God. It is down here. Why was it going this way?
Douglas's scent will lose the trail if we can't get up. Let's take a look.
Lost every single time. Even though I like this, I keep always getting confused where I have to go.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Alright, also... because it's actually coming. It's legitimately getting
Iris startup.
There we go, there.
Iris,
close to Sector 5.
Their aberrations.
Redshift, right? I've got a bad feeling about this. And the roof coming down like that startled the hell out of me. I've gone all weak in the knees. My actual knees, I mean. Obviously, this drone doesn't have knees.
Can't think of that. Yeah, we can cross back over, so we'll get to that later.
More aberrations. It looks like things get worse the closer we get to Douglas. I'm guessing he can't handle himself as well as you can. We better find him quick. Corporate box headwear, which is
Iris still running. Iris, shut down.
First aberrations, now chimeras. You know what that means. There's probably a gate nearby. But first things first. Take down that chimera before it hurts somebody. Back to finding Douglas. I don't think Douglas will give your beast lead.
I know, I'm quickly checking around here, Hal, just in case there's some extra goodies. Okay, there isn't. Okay, so we're going right now. I know where to go, pretty much.
Astral plane. Bad news, Douglas's scent trail leads right into it. Well, here we go.
Then we will go in there soon. Don't worry, Hal. But we need to do this now before we go forward. Two reasons. One,
I don't think to give your beast.
I know, Hal. I just need to do something. Okay, we can't actually do that yet. Okay, so we have to wait until after we rescue Douglas for that. Granted, it does explain why we can't go down there. Let's go!
bio signal. It might be Douglas. Give it a look with your iris.
Iris,
signal's still strong.
Iris,
let's
shut
find
down.
It before that changes.
Iris, shut down.
Okay, we'll be going that way soon. Take some detours, trying to get some red matter. Yeah, no, we can't do this. But no, we can do with Arm Legion. Okay, premium material code. Just quickly checking here. Cause I know we don't have enough gene codes to actually skin tone preset, that's actually interesting, not what I would have wanted, but hey. Yeah. Probably gonna wait for autobind maybe. Hestia's interesting, like, actually, I really like and do not like Hestia. I do like the fact that they pretty much require you to use the Beast Legion. But I don't like the fact that instead of requirement. Pretty much is on a Chimera that can I just try cross it, but no, I don't like trying to. Did not mean to just destroy them. Okay, you know, that does nothing. Medicine. that one for some reason I still remember to do. Because I think I remember trying to use the sword lead on that. Because it wasn't that hard of a line to try and make. Actually might get perfect sinkhole. We just need to get two more and then we can finally get.
Look over there! I see him!
I know we can see him.
Great! You'll have to go through these guys to get to Douglas. There we go, that's a bit better. Tartarus. I love how it calls it Tartarus. Okay.
Red case, quickly take this because I want to make sure about you. Just in case it is. No, it's just hair color, it's not useful. But Legion learning. Sync keep. And it's this one, if I'm correct. Yes, slow shot. We want to unlock this, so I'm going to be putting some of our points in, and then I'll be going back to
Now go get Douglas.
Trying to divvy up evenly.
Are you okay? Can you hear me?
Yeah. I don't know.
No external injuries. Looks like his corruption levels are safe too. All right, let's get him back to the Ark.
Still experimental, but it was supposed to help people. That's what he said. Wait, my case. Where's my case? Where is it?
Abandoned us here for 20 years, and this drug gave us the claws to fight back. But now, we'll really show those bastards in Central City a thing or two. I was afraid we'd hit the end of the line, but now we know there's something even stronger, and you brought it right to us. That, Legion, is it? Hand it over!
And with might, apparition.
What the hell's going on?
We've got the Fen Kyle too. Which, thankfully, is much easier to do than...
Snap out of it! Don't you recognize me? What the hell's going on? Step out of it! Stop! Stop!
better catch up with Douglas quick. Look, a security camera. Check it out. They probably saw Douglas.
Believe all was our last chance. My friend.
Doesn't sound like any hermit I know. Get up. People in Sector 5 need to know you've got their backs.
What are you? Who are you?
Leave Douglas to us. I'll see you around, Kyle.
Iris, start up. Information display.
Kyle, that was that way, so we'll go up.
Iris, shut down.
Oh, right, there's lightning in this. Mysterious?
Capinius.
Optional boss fight. They just fused and they just got full health restored.
Thank you.
There we go. First, new premium material codes. Back to the class. That's cool. As far as we can. Now we'll rush over and catch up. So now we've effectively just delayed ourselves. Better grab this before we get. Take him out of range. Can't do anything about that.
Switch on your iris. Iris, the trail continues.
Iris, shut down.
I mean, I figured.
Watch out! Something's coming from dead ahead!
Cross.
Iris, startup. Iris,
good.
Shut
there down. Are still survivors. Wait, no. Something's wrong.
I mean, I tell. Break this, just in case. Arrow Legion. Might as well put all of our gene codes into you, so we can at least know. Better get to safety, guy. Girl.
What the hell is that? None of this makes sense. I bet my life it has something to do with Douglas. We've got to find him.
and I bet my life doesn't do Jenner. Beat Camaro.
Douglas has to be around here somewhere. End of the line. You better turn on your iris.
Iris, you start up.
Look, someone's there. Trying to ID him. I think it's Douglas. Go, go, hurry!
Information display. Iris, shut down.
We're too late. He's not breathing. I guess that'd be his gun then. I don't see any signs of a struggle. Check his pockets. Maybe he left a note. Key for the Zone 09 gate. Wait, Douglas worked for the ARI? Take a look around the room. There may be something else we should see.
I mean, there was the camera.
Iris startup.
So let's just analyze it. Apparently, I can't do that yet.
Looks like all these vials. That means something. There was a security. Maybe it can answer a few questions.
Iris?
I mean, I don't do that first because it makes the most sense check. Because it will have answers.
Iris, startup.
The image is really rough. Must be all the corruption.
That's Jenna. Definitely.
Look, someone left the room with a case. So they were after Blue of All for sure. Douglas showed up right as they were leaving, but he didn't even try to get the case back. And then, once Douglas was alone, he...
Iris, shut down.
Sounded like a blaster. I bet that's the person who took Douglas's case. Let's check it out.
I bet it probably wasn't.
Iris, shut down.
Quick check. Furry more.
Iris, startup.
Doing
information.
Hold up, they're gonna see us.
No, it doesn't matter.
There you are. We've been looking for you, pal. Come on. Time to go home. Commander's orders. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? Don't tell me you got something to do.
And we've got the stuff we need. Science skills. And then we're going to switch power charge with slow shot. That's going to be very useful. And pretty much we don't need to upgrade anymore unless we want to have everything. We'll quickly just get this so we can... Yeah, I know. I have
some shit. Alright, fine. Have it your way. We'll get to you once we're done with all these. Alright, Sarah, take them down.
Got it.
Yeah, I get it. We can't just sit back and watch. But we're in real trouble now. Wait. Hold up. I'm picking up a lot of energy nearby. It's coming towards us. Up there! Look out!
Now you see why this is so powerful. Pretty much get a combo off, which is amazing. Sadly, you can't do anything. You can't really do much.
Yeah.
wish it was easy just to throw something like that at the homunculus. I've never seen this cozy. I have actually never seen it. That's actually kind of cool. That was actually a really cool way to end that fight. Oh, I gotta please applaud the game for that.
Black Legion. That's certainly new. The lengths you'll go to stop me, Yosef.
Hey, you're alive.
Don't expect a warm welcome when we get back.
And with that, that's gonna be where we're gonna end this episode, my Sparks. Of course, but first we're gonna see, yes, we did level up. Now what's our reward? Display dimensions. And we don't get enough for another level up. But, with that said, next time, well, we'll find out what's going to happen to us, because we're definitely not going to be given a warm welcome. Sadly, we didn't get the Axe Legion, but hey, we're always going to get a Legion in every file. This is Xeno and Zuma, signing out.